Got it.
Tell us what it is.
It's a...
Or is it a surprise?
Surprise.
Really?
I'll tell you.
You can't stop grinning.
It's a Cintiq.
Oh my gosh. Wacom
27 QHD. Thanks to the extremely generous donations of all those who donated to our thing. Like the big, big model.
The big one.
Yeah. You want to help me set up?
Yes.
All right. Let's do it. Thank you so much for your donations, all of you who donated, or those who shared, who liked, all of it. I couldn't have done it without you. There's no way I could have afforded, you know, this piece of equipment. I love it. I absolutely love it. Really, really awesome. Really, really helps speed up the pre-production process. Yeah, it's been fantastic so far. We are still trying to raise some money to get the TV Paint software, the animation software, which is really gonna be, once we get it, we can really get cranking on production. If you haven't already, please consider donating to this. If you have already donated or you can't donate, you can still help out by sharing this on, you know, your social media pages, or by just liking it, or talking to your friends about it. Anything like that really helps out, just to get the word out there. I'm going to be creating final character designs for all of the characters, as well as I'm working on the layout, some of the actual scenes. Or that is to say the sets, like I'm designing kind of the sets where many of the scenes will take place, background designing, layout designing, things like that. And yeah, I think production is really cranking on the book. So by October, it should be finished and ready to ship. This is really a passion project for me and a couple of friends I'm working on with it. And any small amount that you can donate goes a long way in allowing us to realize this dream. We love animation. We want to turn this story into a very high quality animation that kids and adults alike can enjoy. You know, animation is, it's magic, really.